The next hadith is hadith number 255, which is a general adab of wudu, which is إِذَا تَوَضَّأْتَ فَخَلِّلْ أَصَابِعَ يَدَيْكَ وَرِجْلَيْكَ. When you perform ablution, saturate your fingers and toes. Saturate your fingers and toes, essentially pass your fingers through them. خِلَال. خِلَال is from, خِلَال refers to being between something, to get in between, in the middle of something. Right? The word خِلَال is used to mean the middle, in between something. So فَخَلِّلْ, get between your fingers. Reason is that not everybody's fingers are the same, not everybody's fingers are all moderately spaced apart maybe. Sometimes people's fingers, especially toes, are going to be very close together, and it may be difficult for water just to run through them and to wet the areas between them. That's why by doing khilal, it's important that by doing khilal, then the water reaches all of these areas. So the khilal of the toes, the khilal of the fingers, and that's what the Prophet ﷺ here is saying.